The body has several ways it can alert someone he or she is having a heart attack. But a new report from the CDC finds only about 50% of Americans know all five of the most common signs.
It is important, especially when it comes to heart attack, that we recognize what's going on to get life-saving strategies.
The five most common heart attack symptoms are feeling like you can't catch a breath, pain in your jaw, neck, or back, feeling weak or lightheaded, pain in your arm or shoulder, and the classic chest pain.
When we look at all the data, chest pain, chest pressure, an elephant sitting on the chest is the most common sign.
It's one thing to know the signs. It's another to seek help when you have symptoms.
I didn't want to overreact. I didn't want to be foolish.
Fear of being a real-life drama queen kept soap opera star Susan Lucci from seeking help when she first started having heart trouble. When she did see a doctor, it was discovered she had major blockage in her heart's main artery. Her message now?
To put yourself on your to-do list, to not dismiss any symptom that seems irregular for your body.
The faster you can recognize the signs of a heart attack and call 911, the more likely you are to survive. Erica Edwards, NBC News.